Now that you're familiar with the guiding principles of design thinking, backwards design, and problems of practice, you're ready to use these principles in the design and creation of your course map and assets. In the next module, we'll complete the first stage of the backwards design process, identifying your learning outcomes. We will also complete the first step of the design thinking process, empathy, by conducting a situational analysis.